to center one. Mickle wheels it in front. A shot, a save by Legacy. And Bernie, you're right. The Predators have certainly picked up the forechecking game. Now we have DJ King in a fight with a Hornichuk. Out near the blue line. King's landed one right. He's got about a 30-pound advantage on Hornichuk, and he connected there with a solid right. And I think he stunned Hornichuk. He's got Hornichuk off balance. Now a solid right hand by King. But Hornichuk is still game. Uppercut by Hornichuk.
He's a feisty guy, Hornichuk, but you can see the size differential here. The King has really got a hold of him.
Now he gets him down. King was... He's got some blood around the nose, but no question, he landed the big-time punches.
Yeah, King is so much stronger, and you knew that was going to happen. Hornichuk is that type of player who's like a pest. That's the way he plays, gets under your skin. No 2-2 in the lineup tonight, but you can see clearly that's a solid punch that was landed to the jaw. Hornichuk, though, you give him credit, even though he's like 30 pounds lighter, he stood in there pretty good. Good balance. What he does is he keeps trying to jerk and try to pull, try to get the bigger King off balance, but you're not going to get DJ King off balance. He's just so strong, and you can see he finally fouls him with that last punch. But King is really a strong kid, and you give Hornichuk credit, though, because he stood in there pretty good. But another decision to DJ.